Thanks for being here and Double Tap on YouTube. Don't forget to like and subscribe the videos that you watch. It helps us bring more videos just like this to you. In this clip from a recent episode of Double Tap TV, we talk all about an app called Speech Central. It can read things aloud, whether it's a PDF document, a website. It's a great app, and it's now available in a lot of different voices and in different languages. Take a look.
You're watching Double Tap TV.
Back with us on Double Tap TV, Mark Aflalo and Stephen Scott with you. Excited to dive into these apps, Stephen.
Yeah, I mean, as we were saying before the break, accessing books and the printed word can be challenging for many of us, and not just those of us with visual impairments. You know, we mentioned dyslexia earlier, for example. Now, the smartphones that we carry with us every single day are capable of so much, and taking the stress out of reading print is one of them. Speech Central is an app developed by Ivan Icin. He is the CEO and founder of Labsil, an app development company based in Serbia. Now, his app can read aloud PDF documents, EPUB book formats, even whole websites as well, with customizable voices and languages. Ivan joins us now from his home in Belgrade. Ivan, tell us first off all about your company.
I started this business like 8 years ago, I think, or maybe it's even 10 now. And it is a development business. In general, I tend to focus most on my apps, but at some periods I didn't have enough revenue, so I also did some sort of outsourcing work. During some time. Also, I know at the very beginning I was working half-time in one local company, but at this moment I am fully developing my apps, and it is mostly one app that we'll talk about now.
Okay, Ivan, let's do that. Let's talk about the app called Speech Central.
A lot of time spent thinking about how speed should be made in those sort of apps. In most apps it is almost the same, so you have a speed button in the player on the main screen, the main player screen, and when you press it you got some sort of pop-up where you adjust the speed. It's usually a slider where you adjust speed, and that's more or less every app, how every app works. Speech Central is different because I was thinking what user actually needs. Obviously there are various group of users, so there are two customizable speeds. So you have regular speed or standard speed, how it is called in the app, and you can customize those in settings. Also settings are not far away from the player, they are one screen behind the player, but there is that switch that turns between the standard speed and high speed. Also, one specific thing that no other app does, at least not of this type, headlines feature. That means that you can add almost any web site, and the app will read the headlines for you, and from there you can add a particular articles to be read after the headlines completed.
So this fixes a problem that we've had in other apps, which is having the time to be super precise and makes adjusting the speed of speech playback much easier to control, right? What about accessibility?
In the case of accessibility, there is also that option to actually use adjustable control, so that speed control is also adjustable, and you can easily speed up and speed down. That's it. Also, there are some, let's say, specifics like that the app is probably more customizable than any other app. I've counted more than 40 settings. And one thing that I'm especially proud, and for voiceover users, since the last year, so now it is almost 1 year since that has started, the app is completely free.
I wonder what some of the reaction has been from the community. Has it been good, bad, complimentary?
So I was like thinking, it came as, sometimes I spend time speaking to different users. It is frequently useful because you get some feedback and you get some ideas. Sometimes it just reminds you of the things that you actually think to implement, but at some moments you thought like, okay, it is not a priority, but you heard from people, yeah, that is what we want, and then you say, okay, that I push that to the top of my list, not say this will be next year and something.
Ivan, thank you for taking the time to join us and share your app with us, Speech Central.
And of course, if you want to download the app, you can visit speechcentral.net. And Stephen, it's available on lots of platforms, right?
Yeah, you get it on the Apple iOS App Store, the Mac App Store, Google Play Store, even on the Microsoft Store now, too.
Amazing. Coming up, Winston Chen joins us. He's a developer of a popular VoiceStream series of apps for reading, writing, and scanning documents. It is Double Tap TV. Stick around.
Can't get enough Double Tap TV? Subscribe to the podcast and get your fill of Double Tap every day. Visit DoubleTapOnAir.com and follow us now. Double Tap TV will be right back.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed, and tune in to Double Tap TV every week on AMI TV.